For a charming variety, all renowned for learning and piety, in light and fancy without impropriety, father of Flynn of the flower of them all. Here's the health to your father of Flynn, flaunt and flaunt and flaunt your kin, powerless breaker and tenderest taker, and kindliest breaker in all Donegal. Don't conquer your Protestant fellows of Trinity, famous forever at Greek and Latinity. God and the devils and all of divinity, father of Linus, make cares of him all. Come, I venture to give him a word, never the light of his logic was heard. Down from mythology into theology, Protestant ontology, if he's the call. Here's the health to your father of Lynn, flogged and flogged and flogged again. Powerless breaker and tenderest maker, and kindliest creature in all Donegal. Oh, father of Lynn, you've a wonderful way with you. All out sinners are wishful to pray with you. All the young children are wild for to play with you. You've such a way with you, father of the... Kill for all you go, gentler soul. Can't give your flock in the grandest control. Taking the crazy ones, coaxing on easy ones, lifting the lazy ones on with a kick. Here's a healthy father of Lynn, flaunt and flaunt and flaunt again. Powerfulest breaker and tenderest breaker, and kindliest breaker in all Donegal. And though quite avoid in all foolish frivolity, still at all seasons of innocent quality, where was the play boy could claim an equality and comicality, father, with you? Once the bishop looked grave at your death, till this remark set him off with dread. Is it laid gaiety all to the laity? Cannot the clergy be Irishmen too? Here's a health to your father of Flynn, plant and plant and plant again. Powerfulest creature and tenderest creature, and kindliest creature in all Donegal.